Julia Gillard has ramped up the tough talk with premiers and chief ministers after failing to get even one leader to sign up to her Gonski education reforms. But for now, it seems the premiers aren't budging.
A friendlier welcome for the Prime Minister after yesterday's hostile COAG meeting. Julia Gillard using a Labor Party conference to call on premiers and chief ministers to sign up to the Gonski education reforms after all refused to yesterday.
My message to the premiers and chief ministers is just as clear. Do the right thing by Australia, sign up for better schools.
A particular focus on Conservative leaders.
I think that the Prime Minister has got her own problems and she should deal with her own problems.
Then after her speech, a strange twist. Chinese media escorted into a side room for a private press conference.
So I'm happy to take a few questions.
Australian media asked to leave.
It's just Chinese media. This is what we've agreed to. So if we could get other media to move out, please.
The PM taking questions on matters such as Chinese investment in Australia.
Almost 400 Chinese investment proposals have gone before our Foreign Investment Review Board and not one has been rejected.
Also camera shy today, the opposition leader Tony Abbott, after he demoted a key staffer yesterday. Dr. Mark Roberts caught out threatening the coalition would cut the throat of funding to a not-for-profit Indigenous organisation.
And I'd call on Tony Abbott today to guarantee that if he is successful at the coming election, that he will not cut Indigenous Affairs funding.
Mr. Abbott's office issued a statement, but no denial funding would be cut. Adam Todd, 10 News.